All right. Okay. Let's just go with it. Thank you. Oh my lord. There we go. There we go. You don't seem to know how dangerous Agrabah can be. I'm a fast learner. It's not much, but it's got a great view. It's wonderful. So, where are you from? What does it matter? I ran away, I'm not going back. Do you trust me? Yes? Unhand him by order of the princess. I would, princess, except my orders come from Jafar. You'll have to take it up with him. Princess, how may I be of service? The gods just took a boy from the market on your orders. Your father has charged me with keeping peace in Agrabah. What was his crime? Why, kidnapping the princess, of course. He didn't kidnap me. I ran away. Oh dear, how frightfully upsetting. Had I but known. What do you mean? Sadly, the boy's sentence has already been carried out. Death by beheading. How could you? Who are you? A lowly prisoner like yourself. But I know of a cave boy. A cave of wonders. Filled with treasures beyond your wildest dreams. Why would you share this treasure with me? I need a young pair of legs and a strong back to go after it. But it's out there, and we're in here. Things aren't always what they seem. What's nothing but the lamp? Quickly, my boy! right? Oh, so this is where I haven't played a game in a while. It's this kind of BS. There we go. Wait, running slide? Okay. Thank you. I gotta step on that stone. I don't like the looks of this. Looks like I'm unable to avoid it.
Yeah.
Could they put that in a more BS location? Oh, okay. I guess you can. But not from this side. I guess there won't be more to get over there. This is irritating. Damn. Okay, I'm stumped. I'm gonna look at this. All this time, I thought I couldn't grab on the ledge. I guess I can now. Hey, wait a second. Have I not been doing that before? That is a weird way to sidestep the traps. Wait a second. All right. I'm already screwed anyway, so my mind is not take the apple. Carpet. Wow, a magic carpet. Maybe you can help us find this lamp. own footdoors. You have touched the forbidden treasures. Now you shall never again see the light of day. Forgive platform precision. All I gotta do is avoid the collision. Give me the lamp! Help me! I can't hold on! First, give me the lamp! And now for your reward! Your eternal reward! Nice going, Naboo! Nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen! Hey, what's your name?
Aladdin.
Say, you're a lot smaller than my last master.
Wait a minute. I'm your master?
That's right! What would you wish of me? 3 wishes to be exact?
I don't know, Abu. He probably can't even get us out of this cave.
Excuse me? Are you talking to me? You're getting your wishes, so sit down. We are out of here! Well, how about that, huh? Do you doubt me now?
You sure showed me. Now how about my 3 wishes?
Does my ears deceive me? You are down by 1, boy!
I never actually wished to get out of the cave. You did that on your own.
Alright, you win. But no more freebies!
So 3 wishes. What would you wish for?
Freedom! To be my own master!
I'll set you free.
Yeah, right!
No, really. I promise, after I make my first 2 wishes, I'll use my 3rd wish to set you free.
Well, here's open. Now what is it you want most?
Well, there's this girl, but she's the princess. To even have a chance, I'd have to be...
That's it, genie. I wish for you to make me a prince.
All right.
To the palace.
better run. Wait, that's it! But not even that works. I need a new method. Hold on. Oh! I was supposed to keep the rock. I don't know why I would think that you would have to throw at the gate there. I see a key.
That's not gonna be so easy. Okay, so hold on. Yeah, there we go. Now I think we got it. Sounds redundant, doesn't it? You key and you get a key after using a key. Oh. Actually, I think I goofed. Oh! So that's how it works. You let the guard press that. Yeah, there'd be no way in hell I'd be able to get past that guy without throwing rocks in his face. Holy shit. Okay, how did I get past that by executing a running jump? No. I'm stepping. Oh, yeah. All that just for a baguette. Thanks. At least I still have the rock. Not Rock Dwayne Rock Johnson. I don't have him. I never would. and a rebel punches. Your Majesty, I am Prince Ali Angbamwa. Hold on a second. I'm pretty sure that's not how it's spelled. What? Wow. And I have journeyed from afar to seek your daughter's hand. I'm delighted to meet you. I don't trust him, sire. Just let her meet him. I will win your daughter. How dare you, standing around deciding my future? I am not a prize to be won. Don't worry, Prince Ali. Just give her time to cool down. She'll warm up to you. I knew it. Alibaba, not whatever this game just threw at me. I think it's time to say goodbye to Prince Abubu. Okay. Princess Jasmine, it's me, Prince Alibaba. I do not want to see you. Why? Please, Princess, give me another chance. Go jump off a balcony. No! Wait, what? Huh. How are you doing that? Oh wait, I see where this is going. It's a magic carpet. You don't want to go for a ride, do you? Is it safe? Do you trust me? What did you just say? Do you trust me? Yes. It's all so magical. It's a shame Abu had to miss this. No, who doesn't really like to fly? It is you! Why didn't you lie to me? Didn't you think I wouldn't figure it out? The truth is, I sometimes dress as a commoner to escape the pressures of palace life. Why didn't you just tell me? Well, you know royalty going into the city in disguise sounds a little strange, don't you think? Not that strange. I'm afraid you four never welcome, Prince of Popo. So just make sure he is never found. Wait a second. Oh, kid, snap out of it! I can't help you unless you make a wish. You have to say, Judy, I want you to save my life. I'll take that as a yes. Genie, I thinks. Don't scare me like that. Father, where is Prince Ali? Prince Ali left, like all the others. Better check your crystal ball, Jafar. Prince Ali! You're alive! Now, so that's it. You had the lamp all this time. Can it be? My daughter has finally chosen a suitor? You two will be wed at once, and then you, my boy, will become Sultan. Sultan? Genie, I'm really sorry, but I need you. Without you, I'm just Aladdin.
Ladies and gentlemen, my daughter has chosen a suitor. Prince Ali Baba.
Genie! The power is mine! I am your master now. And now, slave, grant me my first wish. I wish to be Sultan. My second wish is to be the most powerful sorcerer in the world. Genie, stop! Now, my princess, there's someone I would like to introduce to you. Take a look at your precious Prince Ali, or should we say, Aladdin. I am going to send you to the end of the earth where you belong. Ali! How many times do I have to kill you, boy? You deceiving shrew! I'll deal with you in time! Now I can fight him. Huh. The one time I can actually do that. You could outwit the most powerful being on earth. You're not so powerful. The genie has more power than you'll ever have. You're right. His power does exceed my own. Slave! I'm ready to make my third wish. I wish to be an all-powerful genie. Universe is an open book before me. Mine to command, to control. What? What's happening? You sealed your own fate, buddy. You wanted to be a genie. You got it. And everything that goes with it. Oh, you little genies. ten thousand years in the cave and wonders ought to chill him out. I'm sorry I lied to you about being a prince. I know why you did. I guess this is goodbye. Oh, no problem. You've got one wish left. But genie, what about your freedom? Of course I want to be free. But this is love. Just say the word and you're a prince again. Aladdin. Jasmine. I do love you, but I can't pretend to be something I am not. Genie, I wish for your freedom. Quick! Wish for something! Anything! Say, I want the Nile! I wish for the Nile. No way! I'm free! I'm off to see the world! Congratulations! Father! Genie, I'm going to miss you! Me too, Al. No matter what anybody says, you'll always be a prince to me. You've certainly proved your worth as far as I'm concerned. It's the law that's the problem. What we need is a new law. From this day forth, the princess shall marry whoever she chooses. Deemed as worthy. Father, I choose you, Aladdin. Congratulations, Aladdin! Thanks for everything, genie. Well, I can't do any more damage around here. And now I am out of here. Bye-bye, you crazy lovebirds. Goodbye and good luck, Judy. I'm free! Alright, that's the GameCube version. I was gonna end it here, but I'm gonna do a bonus game here. There we go. Welcome to Agrabah, City of Mystery, of Enchantment, of the finest merchandise this side of the River Jordan. I can see that you are only interested in the exceptionally rare. I think then you would be most rewarded to consider this. Like so many things, it is not what is outside, but what is inside that counts. This lamp once changed the course of a young man's life. After all my years searching, at last, the Cave of Wonders. Now remember, the rest of the treasure is yours, but the lamp is mine. Disturbs my slumber. It is I, Gazim, a humble thief. Know this, only one may enter here, one whose worth lies deep within the diamond in the rough. Oh no! So, only one may enter. I must find this one, this diamond in the rough. Thank you. Well, considering the Capcom is behind this, I'd say this is much more easier to control. It's just, you don't use your sword anywhere in the game. Okay. I can see the palace now. Oh, crap. Back on the streets. Oh, what is this? I gotta fight this guy. It's done. Together, Aladdin and Jasmine escape the Sultan's guards and run to Aladdin's home above, high above Agrabah. There, they enjoy the view and discuss their dreams for the future. Unfortunately, they are found by the guards, who drag Aladdin off to the palace dungeon and Jasmine back to her father, the Sultan. Aladdin is thrown into the deepest cell of the dungeon, but all he can think about is the beautiful princess. A strange old man appears, offering to set Aladdin free if he'll come on an adventure to the Cave of Wonders. Glad to get out of prison, Aladdin doesn't suspect that the old man is really Jafar in disguise. Yes. There we go. Oh, shoot. Yeah, pull the rope. Don't forget the dog. There we are.
Whoa.
Oh. Abu, no! Infidels! As soon as Abu touches the game in gym, the cave begins to collapse. They're going to have to get out of there. Go. Aladdin and Nabu escape and deliver the lamp to Jafar, but he tricks them and seals them into the cave. Fortunately, Abu cleverly stole the lamp from Jafar in order to read the waiting on the old lamp. Aladdin rubs it with his sleeve and poof! A genie appears and declares that Aladdin is his new master. But first, he invites Aladdin into the lamp. Ah, son of a... Alright! Alright, that wasn't all too bad. With the help of the genie and the magic carpet, Aladdin escapes from the Cave of Wonders and flies back towards Agrabah. Unfortunately, Abu cannot sit still and he scampers across the carpet and is blown overboard into the desert. When Aladdin swoops down to rescue the playful monkey, he discovers that Abu has disappeared into the ruins of an ancient pyramid. Aladdin decides to enter the pyramid and find his friend. This is gonna be rather screwy. Okay! Damn. All right. Gotcha! Oh! And now we're gonna... Wait, what?
Freedom! Using one of his three wishes, Aladdin has the genie turn him into a prince, outfitted with a magnificent caravan. Aladdin, now Prince Ali, Ali Baba, returns to Agrabah. As a prince, he can now try and win the hand of the princess in marriage. This is pretty much a bonus segment, unlike the Game Gear version. Just when things are going great for Aladdin, Iago steals the lamp. Jafar, who is now master of the lamp, uses his new magic powers to send Aladdin off to the ends of the earth. Once more, with the help of faithful Abu and the magic carpet, Abu returns to Agrabah. Aladdin returns to Agrabah, ready to do battle with the evil sorcerer Jafar and save Jasmine.
must have gone in from the wrong angle. In this case, I might as well not have hanged on to one of them. Oh shit! Well, that was a doomed scenario. The least I can do is dispatch that guy. Touching the pot and then to avoid the fire. Oh, that's something to regard. Oh wait, I have to do that. All right. There we go. Okay, we're gonna take on you on now. Oh! Oh, Steve! Right. Land on this thing. Okay, there we go. Oh. Okay. But wait, it's not over yet. Snake. Of course that won't work. You ain't gonna touch him like that. Only when he lunges forth at you. Or if you can get to the eggs if they bounce first. Do this. Oh, I didn't get it. Got you now. Oh, and that's pretty much it. Thought you could outwit the most powerful being on Earth? You're not as powerful as you think, Jafar. The genie has more power than you'll ever have. His power will not exceed mine for long. Genie, here is my third wish. Make me an all-powerful genie. I have no choice. Your wish is my command, Master. Yes, yes, I can feel the absolute power. The universe is mine to command. Wait, what is happening to me? Jasmine, I'm sorry I lied to you about being a prince. I know you had to do it because of that stupid law. But I love you anyway. No problem. Use your third wish, Master, and zap! You're a prince again. Jasmine, I love you too, but I can't pretend to be something I'm not. I understand. Genie, my third and final wish is for your freedom.
No, wow, I'm free! Oh, does that feel good? Time to hit the road and see the world!
Gosh, Genie, I'm sure gonna miss you. Me too, Al. No matter what anyone says, you'll always be a prince to me. Looks like we need a new law. From this day forward, the princess may marry whoever she chooses. Thank you, Father. I choose him. Aladdin. Just call me Al.
This is wonderful! Come over here, guys. Big group hug. And now I'm out of here. Look how well you all come.
Yeah, big goofy head. Okay. Two games down. That's pretty much it for today. Alright, I don't know when I'll be streaming again. Cause, personally, I just can't stop playing that other game. What was it? Yeah, Dragon Quest XI. So, until we stream again, I'll let you know on that part. Until then, I'll see you later.